A group is a collection of items, usually related to a specific region, subject, or project. Use groups to organize and share your items. As a group owner, you can add content, decide whether members can request to join, and manage other settings. You can always change the settings of your group to fit the needs of your organization. For example, you can add delete protection or define how members contribute content to the group. After inviting members, you can update the group role or remove them from the group. You can also promote them to managers so they can help you with group ownership tasks. Groups are a great way to organize and share your items with others. Get started now creating groups and see how they can help connect items with the people who need to view and collaborate on them.